Hello dear students, welcome to Indian Advanced Studies. In today's video we will see NMMS Kerala 2020 admit card has been released and how you have to check. That is what I'm going to tell you. In this video I'm going to show you a step-by-step guide that how you can check NMMS Kerala 2020 admit card. Before that, you are requested to make sure you are subscribing this channel, because this is the exclusive channel that has been designed to cover every update of NMMS Kerala 2020. So before that, you are requested to follow my instructions as what I am showing you. So what you need to do is you need to open your Google browser and search for the term NMMS Kerala 2020, and after that you need to write IAS paper. IAS paper is the exclusive website that is dealing with NMMS Kerala 2020. So you need to write exactly same what I written. So I will zoom this to 150% so that it will be more visible for you. I have searched this. After searching, you can check it over here. NMMS Kerala 2020, and here it's IAS paper. Exactly this is what we are looking for. Just click on this. After clicking on this, you will be landing on a new page, and here I will zoom this to 175% so that it will be more visible for you. NMMS Kerala 2020 admit card released. Your admit card has been released. State of Kerala, that is called NMMS, that is National Mean Merit Scholarship. Admit card has been released, and examination will be conducted on 31st of January 2020. So you are requested to make sure yourselves you are downloading the admit card, which is one of the most important thing. Here you need to fill this form, which is very important so that you can get free updates from NMMS. Here you need to write your full name, email address, contact number, your state, your city. For example, I am from Kerala, so I will be selecting Kerala. If you are from somewhere else, definitely select. Here you need to select your state, city name, in which course you are interested. I will be settling engineering, and after college qualification 12, just click on this and then click on get free counseling. So here you need to click here to download admit card. After clicking on this, you will be landing on a new page, and here you need to write your username, whatever username you have, and here you need to write your password, and after this here you need to write your captcha. Should be exactly same whatever it is written, okay, and then click on login. After clicking on this, you will be getting your admit card in front of you. You need to download and print the admit card. After admit card is the important document which you must carry on the day of the examination. If you think that I have really helped you, definitely you should subscribe the channel, and thank you so much for watching.